we want to go into this bar here.
Cottesmore.
Cottesmore, sorry. This one is called Cottesmore. And what's happening is, the gentleman at the security at the door says African people are not allowed because some guy stole money yesterday. And I think this is against our human rights. I think it's racism. And we're going to go back, ask them nicely, see if we can go in and see what happens. So as you can see, he's refusing to talk to us. He doesn't want to be on camera. But the point is, he just told us, and we have a testimony, he's not letting African people in the bus thing. So is this racism or what? And this is like in Aarhus in Denmark, you know? And African people cannot enter inside a bar.
He refuses to give us right now. I mean, everyone else is going inside, you know? African people
are going to
go inside.
No, black people today.
No,
what?
Try going.
No, you're joking, man.
No, try going.
Are you kidding me?
No, no, try going. Try, try.
To go in.
Try.
Are you kidding me?
No, try. Try.
No, don't cause trouble.
No, don't cause trouble, but try. I've stopped. Hey,
I've gone away.
I've gone away. You can tell me. Okay. Ask whatever you want to ask
him. Let me ask you. You try to get inside the bar. Yeah. Bring your camera through. You try to get inside the bar. And what happened?
You told me to leave because I'm black, man. This is bullshit, man.
Okay, I'm just asking, this is 2012, this is a so-called democratic country in Denmark.
But believe me.
People have rights.
Yeah, but you know.
No, we cannot accept
this. But this way, believe me.
Yeah.
They don't like, you know, people with...
It doesn't matter whether they don't like you or not. The law says that is racism. That is against the law. You cannot discriminate people based on their color of skin. That is not illegal. It's not acceptable.
Yeah.
I don't care if they like
you with that. Believe me or not, I agree.
But we are going to make a case with this because why can't black people go inside? We're going to make a case with this.
For God's sake, let me show you some places.